is kicking my ass right now, to say the least.
But not as much as he's kicking yours.
He has cancer.